Why is my LED TV flickering?
I'm assuming that you aren't watching a show that's shifting between light and dark a lot.
No, there's no strobe effect in the movie.
If you have a strobe light near the TV's light level sensor, the TV could be adjusting the brightness of the TV to try to compensate.
I don't have any varying lights like that.
If you're lucky, that light level sensor is just malfunctioning.
Then it probably needs to be replaced.
Depending on the TV model, you can turn off eco mode or automatic light level adjustment so it simply sits on bright mode all the time.
At least that's a free thing to try. So turn off all the energy saving modes.
If it did a software update lately, you may need to reboot the TV to adjust the TV settings and software configuration so it works right.
It sounds weird to say I have to unplug it and look at a dark screen for 5 minutes to solve the problem.
You better hope the capacitors and the boards aren't going out or you'll have it stop flickering and just die.
What else could cause it to flicker?
The incoming signal is bad.
This isn't an analog signal prone to static.
No. But the HDMI plug could be loose or you're using a bad wire.
How can I tell?
Bring up the menu, because if that doesn't flicker but the movie does, it is more likely to be the input.
That's why I like to use wireless signals when I can.
If you've got wireless interference from a cell phone or router near the TV interfering with its signal, you can get flickering.
I'd see lagging and other problems before I'd see flickering.
Then change the channel, just in case the problem is from the signal source.
I might as well change the input from cable to satellite or either of those to broadcast TV to see if it is the cable box or satellite signal versus the TV.
You're right that if it doesn't occur on all channels, the problem isn't the TV.
I'd love to know it isn't something expensive to fix.
I've heard of this being an electrical problem.
Which will blow out my budget before it blows up the TV.
Not necessarily. For example, a bad power strip or simply overloaded one could cause the TV to flicker.
It isn't as obvious as turn on gaming console and the TV flickers.
You could also have flickering on the TV because of dueling surge protectors, like the power strip surge protector competing with the gaming console surge protector and causing interference with the LED TV.
How do you solve that?
Plug the TV into the wall.
Or simply move other items to a different circuit than the TV.
Yes, but if you've checked settings and sensors and power sources and it still flickers, you probably need to get it serviced.
Anything I could fix myself?
I don't think you have the skills to replace capacitors that are blowing up and causing the image to flicker before it goes dead, much less a failing display or control board.
At least I'll have gone through everything I can do before paying someone else to look at it.